Tyler Maland standing in the third deck with All-Stars Kyle Simon and Marcus Stroman. Guys, what does it feel like signing autographs for hundreds of kids before the game?
It's pretty sweet. I mean, it's a real honor to be here and to sign just a ton of autographs for little kids who make their day every day. So it's a good time.
I've seen both of your families here already. What's it like for them to watch you guys at Fenway Park?
Just completely unbelievable, unbelievable experience. I actually have like probably 50 to 20 of my family and friends here, so it's nothing better than playing in a park like this, especially with your family here to watch you.
And Kyle, you've been starting all year for the Firebirds. Any idea where you'll be pitching tonight?
I'm actually pitching in the sixth inning, so it's kind of a change, but I'm up for it, so it should be all right.
Marcus, you're the opposite, the closer this year for the Firebirds. No runs allowed so far this year. Where are you going to be tonight?
I'm actually going to be in the opposite role. I'm going to be pitching the second inning. So I'll be the first out of the pen tonight, which will be a little different, but it doesn't matter. It's all having fun. So.
Same approach on the mound?
Oh, absolutely. Same exact approach. One inning, so it's just like closing almost, except it's early in the game.
All right, guys, go down. Enjoy the festivities at Fenway Park.
Sounds good.
Frank Durham here with Kolten Wong. Kolten, how's your hand feeling after hundreds of autographs?
I mean, it's all right. You know, I mean, signing autographs for kids. Can't ask for anything better than that.
And after your first couple hours here at Fenway Park, how does this compare to your expectations?
You know, you can't compare to this. You know, you're playing in one of the best stadiums in the world, and you know, just playing for this kind of atmosphere, you know, it's once enough.
When you were signing with Drew Martinez, you two top of the league in batting, were you guys joking about that at all?
Oh yeah, me and Drew, you know, we're really good guys. You know, he's a really good guy, and we're really close friends, so you know, we're just having fun with that and see what happens.
And you're batting third today. How many hits are you going to predict for yourself?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just going to go out there and have fun. If I get some, I get some. If not, I'm just going to, you know, keep having fun.
And just finally, any messages you want to send back home to Hawaii?
I'll see you guys soon.